Huh? Moby, what are you doing now? Digging to China? I think that's a myth. I wonder, what was ancient China like? China is a really big country, with rivers, plains, plateaus, mountains, and deserts. Today there are more people living in China than any other country in the world. People in China speak different languages and have different cultures. Ancient China went through periods of war, and different dynasties came to power. Well, a dynasty is made up of rulers from the same family. Shi Hongdi was called the first emperor of China. He brought China together over 2,000 years ago. He made sure everyone used the same units of measurements and wrote Chinese the same way. Shi Hongdi ordered soldiers to build and connect walls to protect the land from enemies. Later, other emperors added to the wall, and today the Great Wall of China is about 4,000 miles long. In 1974, people discovered over 8,000 life-sized clay soldiers buried near Shi Hongdi. Right, Moby. He was a really important emperor, and people thought the soldiers would protect him after he died. What else came from ancient China? The ancient Chinese made a lot of really important discoveries and inventions. They invented kites, the wheelbarrow, the abacus, which is a tool to do math, chopsticks, and they were the first to make noodles. They discovered gunpowder over 2,000 years ago and used it for fireworks. They believed the loud noises could scare away evil spirits. Later, they used gunpowder to build bombs, rockets, and flamethrowers. Another really important Chinese invention is the compass. The ancient Chinese used it over 2,000 years ago, long before anyone else. They used the compass to explore new places and travel across the seas. The ancient Chinese also invented paper. Well, the ancient Egyptians made papyrus. But the ancient Chinese made paper from fiber pulp, like we do today. They also invented printing. They carved letters into wood in order to print books, instead of copying them by hand. Printing allowed people to spread knowledge. What ideas came from ancient China? Well, that's Confucius, a Chinese philosopher who lived over 2,500 years ago. Confucius taught that education and good behavior are really important. You know that saying, "Practice what you preach"? That's taken from one of Confucius's teachings. I guess the ancient Chinese were really important people that changed our world. But Moby, I'm positive you can't dig a hole to get to China. Moby? I think they're gonna want that back.